Logan Couture moving in on Jan Sobin. Jamie McGinn gets the puck. Sharp angle shot stopped by Schneider, who was then knocked down by McGinn. Here's Cole with a shot. Left pad saved by Schneider, who looks sharp making that stuff. Canucks come up with a puck. Hodgson can't move it out. Sobe gets the puck to Samuelson. He throws it into the middle. Brent Burns with a shot. He missed the net. Joe Thornton, right point. Patrick Marleau puts it in front. Tipped wide by Pavelski as he was cruising to the slot. Pavelski from the right wing. Fires across. Marleau with a shot off the mask of Schneider. Marleau again finds Burns. Sent out what would be for tonight viewed as its first power play unit. Tanev at one point, Ballard to the other. He's got the puck down to Samuelson. Across, what a stop by Grice as he robbed Nicholas Jensen sliding to his left. Keith Ballard gives that one away. Demers with a shot, change direction. Schneider was able to recover and stop it. Loose puck. He leans back and covers it up as the net was knocked up. Albert's trying to move the puck in. Sharks bring it the other way. Tommy Wingles trying to go right up the middle. He might have a step. He's in on goal. Wingles to the net. Schneider stayed with him, made the save, and then Sobe crashed into the net to get the whistle. Now for Pavelski. That's broken up nicely by Maxime Lapierre, who reverses. And waiting is Douglas Murray, who sends one towards the goal. Rebound to Marleau. Lets it go. Left toe save by Schneider. The rebound hit the post. First there. Canucks almost got caught with too many men on the ice. Well, Patty chips it ahead. Here's Lapierre with Oreskovich in front. Lapierre round the net. Comes out the far side. Shoots. Oreskovich gets the rebound. Back to Perrin. He lets it go. That was blocked by Pavelski. After that hit from Aaron Volpatti.
There wasn't a whole lot of complaining by the bench.
No. Here's Pavelski on the backhand. And Schneider got the right pad on. Another stop. And a penalty coming up to Vancouver. Certainly one of the guys I was referring to. Down low, Thornton tried to drag the puck in front, couldn't. Now he centers, Pavelski scores! Joe Pavelski coming off a career-best 66-point season.
So tempting with Thornton, you could almost reach him in turn.
Chance for Desjardins, and that was a nice stop by Schneider with the right pad. Both teams changing, with Brent Burns controlling the puck. Gives it away. Yannick Thompson tried to center, gets the puck back, sends it to the crease. Malhotra trying to jam it home. It's underneath Demers. Grice then reached it and covered up. Couldn't get it on goal. Just over 5 minutes gone. Schneider almost overplayed that one with the blocker. Now a backhand, another shot. And both Hamzus and Wingles failed to get the puck up and over and into the net. They hadn't had to work so hard down the stretch. Chris Tanev went flying, so did Oreskovich. Here's Pavelski. Marleau dragged the puck out front, couldn't jam it home on the back end. Now Joe Thornton in front of Boyle, he scores! Hops trying to get away from Tommy Wingles. Torrey Mitchell comes in, Wingles gets the puck, puts it in front. And Hodges finally did pull the trigger. Schneider got his left shoulder on that shot and then covered up with Wingles trying to bank that puck in from the side. Caused big time tonight. Now he breaks his stick, can't get the puck out. There's a shot from the side. Schneider made a left pad save and then he stopped Thornton on the rebound. He stopped Little Joe, then Big Joe. Ballard couldn't get a shot away and the Sharks try to break out. Four of them through center. Crow in on the right wing. Check from behind by Samuelson, but following up and scoring on the backhand is Jamie McGinn. That puck got up in a hurry and it's 3-0 Sharks.